Brace tackles, lip licking, way lion, skin twitching, ears back, that tail is tucked too. This dog doesn't want you to hug him or touch him. He's stressed, give him space, he'll bite you. Eyes wide, smooth nose, mouth closed, that tail's horizontal. Lean forward, ear twitch, what was that? Hope you've got a good hold on the leash, cause your dog is about to bolt after that bunny. Mouth is slightly open, head hires up, tail soft, loose hands, even weight on all fours. This good boy needs a scritch on his chin, then a belly rub, he is relaxed. Folded ears, licking lips, tail is tucked, posture hunched, soft eyes averted, mouth closed. Sad pupper hates it here, take him home, give him love, no dog deserves to live here. Eyes wide and staring, tall and rigid, posture, tail erect, hey, you might see teeth. This should be obvious, don't take it personal, he's pissed, maybe don't touch him. A play bow or mirrored move, soft ears, broad tail, wave mouth open, tongue might be exposed. It's playtime for pupper, get ready to derp out, hope you're down for a game of chase. Dog body language is not complicated, you just have to pay attention. It's not learning Mandarin, trust me, I tried that one. Fluency's 4 clicks away. YouTube's a great teacher, type dog body language into the search and see results. You cannot communicate if you don't know what your pup is trying to tell you. This is Lucy, likes soccer, see that playful posture. While Rocky, he likes to play tag. Now I'll play group reading, what language do you see?
That playful push and pull, look at the back and forth.